That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. She said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it. Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
The lamb's cress, please. Time is critical. I beg you, without the lamb's cress from the garden, I won't be able to save him. Please hurry.
Oh. Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
What I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from... those who might make your journey difficult. Luina. Luina. Himele. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
How is he?
He needs rest, but I think he's out of danger.
Does he have a name?
Hildis Feeney. He's been a good friend for a long time.
I've never seen a boy like him. You said he was the last in the realm?
The last in this realm. He's from somewhere else entirely. Back home, he could take any form he liked, but since he came here, he's been stuck.
Stuck as a boar?
Stuck in his mind. His own true nature grows faint in his memory, like a dream, while the illusion feels more real every passing day.
I'm not sure I understand.
To live, simply to live in your physical form, day after day, it's hard to resist believing you are your form. In youth, he might have had the strength to rebel, but Hildis Feeney is very, very old. Without me to remind him of home, of himself, I fear the boar is all that will remain.
Well, I hope he finds his way home.
Thank you, child. I do too.
See you later.
Be safe.
See you later.
Be safe.
I see a boat.
Nightmares.
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask.
Atreus, to me.
I'm coming.
Do not touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
We have what we need to deal with that. Mom called it over. Can't burn it, can't cut it.
See you later.
Be safe.
Get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here, doing all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Or even my woods.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea stinks. Look at that! It's Thor!
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right. I never thought you listened when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I see something, just sitting there in the middle of a lake. I see runes there, in this chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Turn.
Serpent. Kronborg!
I am! This is great!
Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know of that serpent?
He's one of the giants. And he's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me. How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sackseed. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares.
Wait,
you watch.
Aren't we talking to Brock?
Come here already. You're gonna be real happy.
Thank you.
catch. The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see him out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Let's get to it. Son? What'd you forget? What you need, kid? What next? Junior, anything else for you? Something on your mind, boy? I'm sure your winning smile is armor enough, but why take chances? Best of luck with... All that rampaging. All right, what'd you break? What'll it be, Shorty? Get the dirt from a distance. Oh, you make up your mind? Make you something? You again. That there's quality material.
Rate you're going.
Might last a day. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom? Kid. Suit yourself.
luck. That tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready. I don't know these rooms. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out. These are the ones I can't read. I told you, we should come back with a cipher.
Thank you.
some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map!